In the last 10 years, the number of inmates at the three Kansas prisons was reduced by approximately one half. At the same time, serious crime in Kansas increased almost 200%. Too many convicted criminals get a suspended sentence. As Attorney General, I would push for mandatory sentences for convicted criminals.
Elect Tom Van Sickle, Republican for Attorney General.